23-year-old Tye Deshun Stevens, who you see here, was caught by U.S. Marshals in Anniston this afternoon. Stevens was booked into Madison County Jail on two capital murder warrants in connection with last week's deadly shooting of two women on Bonnell Drive.